The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring.
Did you hear that, guys? Stand back! Here it comes!
Introducing the individual who drew number two, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane!
Not to be taken lightly. From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena. A place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Irish Curse backbreaker.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, the reversal by Priest. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Neck breaker! Oh, chin breaking uppercut! Down with a suplex. With a lariat.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
He's taking some good hits.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully, he doesn't absorb too much more punishment. Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is. Clothesline. Nice combo. Oh, rough landing off the suplex. Well-placed kick. From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Surprise deliver. Who's this going to be?
This is going to be stiff. Boom, backdrop suplex. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Get him into the corner. Hoist it up. Bang, snap suplex. Forearm. Oh, right across the solar plexus. And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver. Corey, a Royal Rumble match is constantly a changing landscape. Where do you even start?
Well, first and foremost, Cole, you have to look out for yourself. We've seen lifelong friends betray each other in a Rumble. That's because you're the only friend you have in this situation, and you
know. The Hurricane has been eliminated.
What an exciting addition to this match.
And that stops whatever Kaiser intended. Answering back! Butterfly suplex! German suplex!
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Bringing the focus to the temple, flipping to disorient.
Big ball.
Thank you.
definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
And a kick. Hits him with the counter. Drop suplex.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Look at the double team here.
Who's gonna enter next?
And it's for the corner. Keep going.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Gentlemen, his business is about to pick up.
Driven down hard with a uranage.
Randy Orton has been eliminated. Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Since they just tossed their opponent.
vicious right forearm.
Jake Roberts has been eliminated.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Backdrop suplex. Lifted way up. And there's some force on that move. He got whipped into that corner. Looks up the opponent.
Situation that bit by bit he was broken down. Now he's practically sitting up.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here.
Sure.
He deflects it right back.
Real European uppercut. Loving blow to the chest.
With that one. Got him.
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Gunther wants to finish this. Delivering a powerbomb.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. And that was a well-executed attack. Big Boss Man. And what a cover we just saw there. Knife edge chop. Oh, that's gonna sting. That's it.
Drink the Clown has been eliminated.
Oh, what a shot. We're about to go.
Delivering a powerbomb. Guys, it's almost time for our next contest. And Gunther with a to the stomach connects.
This isn't going to be good. We're about to find out who enters next.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Target acquired and destroyed.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
That's it.
Bruce Deltoro has been eliminated.
Sent into the corner.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
There we go. Quick thinking from Lashley. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
To the gentleman, business is about
to the gut.
Hooked up.
Look out! British Bulldog has been eliminated.
I just targeted for that one. Ouch. For the swinging side effect. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Directly on his opponent.
Oh, the fell.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
Madcap
Mox has been eliminated.
This has got trouble written all over it.
This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about, but only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Wow, what an arm drag. German suplex. Cameron Grimes getting struck by some effective offense there.
Hang in there, just a little bit longer to go.
And a reversal by Grimes.
Using the WWE Universe as fuel to take him straight to the...
Don't finish that phrase, Saxton. Cameron will be detoured to Uranus if he doesn't refocus.
Yokozuna just manhandling his opponent. Big headbutt.
Oh, I think we know what Yokozuna is thinking.
Up to the second rope. This is going to be ugly. Barnes-eye drop. Possible elimination in progress.
He got it! He got it! He won the Royal Rumble!
Here is your winner, Yokozuna!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
With a win like that, yeah.
Extreme rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He better turn the tide. Extreme rules leave no room for error.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sammy.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And back in the ring we go.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Devastation.
Oh, man. I'd have to think that a no disqualification.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Goes into the pin.
He's still in this.
Boom.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Grab the ladder. This is either going to pay off or completely backfire.
Mention of Goof Rider.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
Counters that.
Oh, here we go. Brainbuster. And a maneuver like that will leave you on unsteady legs, to say the least. He's on his heels a bit now.
That's the kind of offense that got John Cena to where he is today.
Setting the ladder up ringside now.
This is looking dangerous.
Oh, my God.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He's taking this to the floor now.
We've seen the sledgehammer many times before, and it has never been a pretty sight.
Sure, clothesline. This match grinded him down a little.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out. Oh, my God.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Into the suplex.
He's got him scouted. Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Cena warding him off.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's gearing up for something.
Just like that, Sammy gets stopped.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Zayn's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble. Cena!
Driving over the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
No way Sammy recovers from that.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Has that sledgehammer and is just daring his opponent to move first.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
He climbs into the ring.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Now John asserting control.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
DDT!
Talk about devastation. Sledgehammer, how do you recover from that? Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Oh, John Cena.
Two adjustments.
Is that all Cena needs?
Two.
John Cena wins.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
Sami Zayn just suffered another miscarriage of justice.
Oh, that's a shame. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Oh!
No idea what they're setting up for here.
Attitude adjustment.